How do you make a 1 in 10 signal strength randomizer when droppers and dispensers only have 9 slots? You're making a redstone device that needs a random signal strength of up to 10, or 12, or even 15. Maybe you're doing something crazy like making a set of D&D dice in Minecraft and you need to roll a 10-sided die. Here's how I do it with shulkers that have different numbers of items in. What if we were to roll two very strange looking dice at the same time and add them up? In this first one, we have a 5-sided die, so we're going to roll the numbers 1 through 5. In this one, we have a 2-sided die, 0 or 5. So if we roll a 0, then we get the numbers 1 through 5. If we roll a 5, then we get 6 through 10, and we have an equal probability of getting both. So we need to add these up. So let's imagine here, we've rolled a 5 and a 5, so that gives us the maximum of 10. Now, we don't have a block in Minecraft called an adder, but we do have the comparator, which can subtract. So I've got a signal strength of 5, I've got a signal strength of 5 there. What we're going to do is we're going to have these go into the side of these comparators. We're going to start with a signal strength of 15, and we're going to put these on subtract mode. And what we should have here is a signal strength of 5. This is always going to be 15 minus what we want, so we can just subtract it from 15 again. So let's have this go into the side of another comparator and use a torch to get a signal strength of 15. A 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. There we go. So all you have to do is activate those two dispensers at the same time and you get a random signal strength from 1 to 10. And now we can use that same trick to roll all these different combinations. 10, 12, 14, or 1 in 15. There you go. Now you can roll all of the different shaped dice that you want. Except now I need to go and figure out how to roll a d20. And if you'd like to see that, we're doing all that and more on my quest to play D&D with Redstone. I'm Mojo Beast. Keep rolling those dice.